Oh my gosh! What's with all the kudzu? And why is it back? It keeps coming back! Oh.
I'm driving my car on the highway, and I see these green vines. They're smothering plants, taking up shapes of all different sizes. Every year they always come back and invade their neighbors. They also blanket many old power lines. Yeah, yeah. Are we watching these vines for the rest of our lives? These plants, where will they go? We tried to stop erosion so the crops didn't die. Now we're stuck with them. We need to buy a goat. Why is there so much kudzu on the roads with such a view? Why is there so much kudzu? Will these Asian plants go away? They're everywhere, they're coming back anyway. They're everywhere, they're actually here to stay. They're everywhere, people eat them and make jelly. Why is there so much kudzu?
Hi class, Mr. Groves here. And you just watched a music video about kudzu done to Magic's Rude. Hey, it's summertime. Why not have a little bit of fun? Especially talking about something that's pretty well known here in North Carolina. No matter where you drive, whether you're near the coast or in the mountains, the kudzu is there. People even celebrate kudzu by barbecuing it, having festivals. They'll do all kinds of different things with kudzu and make medicine out of it. Very interesting for a plant that's not native to the U.S. It actually came over from Japan. Anyway, if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and take care, everybody.